This slaughterhouse can reduce a cow to a steak in 15 minutes using cheap Mexican labor. In order not to offend the sensibilities of humans, slaughterhouses are called packing plants. The Americans are the most beef-orientated people in the world. On average, each one eats well in excess of 100 pounds of beef a year. By carefully husbanding all his resources, Randy Bennett still manages to produce top-quality beef at 1969 prices.
It's just it's a feather in our cap when we produce well. And the cattle, when they left the feedlot, we went and took them to the packing plant. And the people in the packing plant talked about it, how good they produced and how they yield and how well they graded and so forth and so on, you know. So it makes you proud. When your end result wins blue ribbons, then you feel like you're doing a good job. But you don't stop there. Because we did a good job today, it means we got to work a little harder to do a better job tomorrow.